always tell people, when you come to see Satchmo at the Waldorf, you are going to meet the Louis Armstrong you don't know. The Armstrong you do know, if your memory is long enough, is the one you saw on television. He was the wonderful, warm guy with the great, you know, ear-to-ear smile, standing up there singing Hello, Dolly. You know, you could warm your hands on him. And he was real. He was really like that. But there was more to Armstrong than that. He was a complex man. He was a genius. He was a man who was capable of anger, even rage, and he was a man who knew the score about race relations. A lot of people younger than him said, oh, Pops, he's an Uncle Tom. And that just cut him to the core because he knew better than that.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I think to myself, what a wonderful world.